Only on 2 tonight, we've obtained dramatic cell phone video taken just moments after a crash that killed a Berwyn police officer.
Another officer from Joliet was behind the wheel at the time. She's now charged with driving under the influence. CBS 2's Mike Puccinelli has the video and a look at how the officer who died is being remembered.
The body of a veteran police officer arrives via motorcade at a Northwest Side funeral home. Berwyn Police Department colleagues of Charles Schauer escorted him here from Will County. That's where he lost his life before dawn Sunday in a violent crash. With hands raised to their foreheads, they saluted as their colleague and friend was carried inside. This is cell phone video taken Sunday morning almost immediately after the deadly crash involving two police officers. Veteran Officer Schauer was a passenger in this Dodge Durango.
We do have one that's not breathing.
The 33-year-old father of two was killed almost instantly when the SUV he was riding in as a passenger slammed into the back of this box truck.
They're not able to do CPR.
Schauer was pronounced dead a short while later. Prosecutors say Joliet Police Officer Aaron Zilka was at the wheel at the time of the chain reaction crash. Here you can see her walking in the moments right after the collision. She's charged with misdemeanor DUI and driving too fast for conditions. But those that know her say that's out of character. Aaron Walter has lived just a few doors down from Zilka for the past 8 years.
She's a great person. She's always very friendly.
And she says what happened Sunday before dawn really is a double tragedy for both of the families involved.
I am very sad for both parties. You know, the gentleman that didn't make it and for Aaron.
Zilka's attorney tells us that the Illinois State Police told him that her blood alcohol content was not above the legal limit. Now, the Will County State's Attorney's Office confirmed that information for us, but they also say that the blood alcohol content is not the only consideration that goes into drawing up a misdemeanor DUI charge. They would not elaborate on what the other considerations are in this particular case. As for Peterson Funeral Home, I walked inside to ask them about funeral arrangements for the officer, and at this point they say those arrangements have not yet been made for Mr. Schauer. Reporting live on the Northwest Side, Mike Puccinelli, CBS 2 News.